What do you do when you go to McDonald's and you order a Big Mac? You say, you know, I've been talking to my wife for like 2 years, and I've been thinking about a Big Mac, but should I pull the trigger?
Absolutely, because Big Macs are great.
But should you have one bun or three? One bun or three? And keep the onions, you know? Can you get a different color bun? Is there a different type? Is there a substitution?
Sir, do you need to, ma'am, do you need to order a burger or just get out of line?